Welcome back, family and crew. Today we're looking at 1984's Purple Rain, rated R, 1 hour and 51 minutes, directed by Albert Magnoli, written by Albert Magnoli and William Benn. And of course, the star is Morris Day, Apollonia, and Prince. Fantastic movie. This VHS release is Warner Communications Company, Warner Home Video, also from 1984, the year it was released. The soundtrack was released on records, cassettes, and compact digital discs, whatever those are. A young musician tormented by an abusive situation at home must contend with a rival singer, a burgeoning romance, and his own dissatisfied band as his star begins to rise. Purple Rain is obviously a fantastic film. Prince is amazing in it. The music is amazing. It's probably the best movie with Prince in it. All the ones afterwards, Graffiti Bridge, Under the Cherry Moon, are decent, not the best. Of course, it all leads up to a big epic finale climax with Purple Rain. Great songs, Let's Go Crazy, I Would Die For You, When Doves Cry. I mean, this is just so much fun. When Prince died back in, 2016 or so, we did a memorial screening of Purple Rain at the theater I was at, and it sold out and just did fantastically well. Prince, I think, is not underrated. He's definitely an enigmatic and interesting character, especially if you listen to the Kevin Smith story about working for Prince for a little bit. I think he's a lot more talented than Michael Jackson ever was, since he wrote, produced, performed, did all the instruments, did all the arrangements, did everything for his music. Cool little thing there. Tape's in decent condition. It's got a good amount of tape, so the quality's great. The side label there has fallen off of this one. This one came from a haul, I believe, from Savers that my friend Jonathan got for me. He's at Bowes, B-O-A-W-S, built on a weak spot. At Bowes on Instagram, whenever he's out looking for vinyls and stuff at Savers and thrift stores, he's always keeping an eye out for VHSs for me. I do, of course, have this on DVD. This VHS is the first one I own that he got for me, so I appreciate that from John. Fantastic movie, great music. I'm a big Purple Rain fan, I'm a big Prince fan. Let me know what you guys think. Like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll see you next time.